Hi friends, welcome back to Team Education. Friends, in this video we are discussing one of the important topic in the circles, that is notation. Okay, now you see friends, this notations where we will use means especially to find the equation of the tangent, power of the tangent, next length of the tangent. Okay, like position of the point on the circle or inside of the circle, outside of the circle, generally we used to. Okay, now you see this expression x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c, we are denoting with the s. So you see friends, s is equal to, you can write as x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c. Okay, now this s you can also write for the simplification, x square is nothing but what, x into x. Okay, plus y square you can write y into y, plus you see friends, here g you write an outside. Now 2x is nothing but twice of x means what, x plus x, plus f into twice of y means y plus y plus c. So friends, this is also, you can say it is also what, this is also s only. Okay friends, now second one, the expression you can say like SI expression means x into xi plus y into yi plus g into x plus xi plus f into y plus yi plus c. I'll repeat again friends, you see SI is another notation. First we have S, next we have SI. SI means X into XI plus Y into YI. For in place of X, only one X only. Don't take both X. One X you take XI, in place of another Y you take YI. Okay? Like one X is a common. First X is as is, second X we are written with XI. Here first Y is as is, second Y we are written with YI. Here X is X, here you have XI. Y is Y, here we are written YI plus C. Is it clear? Now if I put I is equal to 1, then you will have x1, that is x into x1 plus y into y1 plus g times of x plus x1 plus f times of y plus y1 plus c. Okay friends, now s2, now s2 is equal to x into x2 plus y into y2. What I have done here, in place of I have written 2, here also in place of I have written 2, plus g times of x plus x2 plus f times of y plus y2 plus c. That's it. Okay, next third option, third one is also there, we have different expressions. You see friends, first we have S, later we are taking SI, now we are taking SI comma J, SI comma J. Okay, now SIJ is IJ. Here you see friends, I is from 1 comma 2 only, I is 1 comma 2, here also I comma J both will be 1 comma 2 only, I comma J both will be 1 comma 2, 3, of course you can add 2, 3, 4 also, whatever it may be, whatever it may be you can express. Here I comma 2 we are taking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now this is equal to, generally we use x1, s2 only. That is why I told you x1, s2. Here s11, s12 we will use mainly. S12, s11 like. Now this is xi into, first term you write on I, next term you write on j. Here also I, j, I, j, I, j. So xi xj plus yi yj plus g times of xi plus xj plus f times of yi plus yj plus c. Okay friends, now now in place of I you take 1, in place of J you take 2. Okay friends, you see in S I J we are taking I comma j is 1, 2, 3 and so on. Okay. Now S1, 2 or S11. First I am writing S11. What will be S11 you see? In place of I have written 1. In place of j also I have written 1. So X1 plus Y1 plus g times of X1 plus X1. Okay. Plus f times of y1 plus y1 plus c. Okay friends, here you have x1, second term is also same x1. Here you have y1, second term is also same y1. So what you can do, you can multiply. So s11 will be x1 square plus y1 square plus here 2g x1 plus 2f y1. Plus C. Is it clear for everyone? Right. Now write S12. S12 means what we have to do? In place of I, we have to write 1. In place of J, we have to write 2. Here I is there 1. Here J is there 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay. Now S12 is X1, X2 plus Y1, Y2 plus G times of X1. Plus x2 plus f times of y1 plus y2 plus c. That's it. So here this is called s12. Okay friends, now what we have discussed, given s expression s, for that we have written si. From this we got s1 comma s2. Okay, next we have sij. We have discussed from this here s11 s12, both we have discussed friends. Generally, we use these notation values, special case, you see friends, where we are discussing means these notations are, I'll tell you, you see. Now, generally, S11 is called power of the point, okay. Next, based on this S11 value friends, S11, you will get some value if you put X is equal to X1 comma Y is equal to Y1. If you are substituted, you will get S11 is 3 cases. One is greater than 0 and another one is equal to 0 and less than 0. So like this you will get value. Generally any value, any real number, it may be greater than 0 or is equal to 0 or less than 0. Yes or no? Now if it is greater than 0, let it be the point is A is a point and it is, if you have B is a point and C is a point, then you see friends, if you treated this is a circle. Now the point A is greater than 0 means so A is outside and B is another point here. B is equal to 0, so B is on the circle. Next C is a point is there and here you see friends, the point C is less than 0 you have, so C is inside of the circle. That's it. Okay, next you can find out the length of the tangent also. Length of the tangent we are denoting with the square root of S11. Root S11 is called length of tangent. Suppose friends, you see, if we have a circle, one circle, if you have, you see, now you see friends, let it be, this is a circle. Okay, one moment please. Now let us consider it is a circle. Then one point P is here, if you have, P is a point. Now I want a length of a tangent from this point. Then you see friends, we need to write a tangent like this. Tangent is nothing but it touches the circle at one point. Next, here also you can draw one more tangent like this, this side also. This side also you can write. Okay, it touches only one point. Now we require to find out length of this point, length of this tangent by using root S11. Okay, next S1 is equal to 0 is called equation of tangent. So later we will solve problems on this topic. Is it clear for everyone? So in this video what we have discussed friends, first we have discussed the expression S, later on you see first we discussed the expression S, later we discussed the SI, later SIJ, next, okay, these three notations we used. From this we got S1, S2. Okay, from this we discussed S11, S12. Okay, that's it. So problems we will discuss in the next video. Thank you for watching this video.